Going quick save here. Oh, and I did, I'm pretty sure that they're uploaded. 1 second. The Dishonored videos that I've been, or that I've uploaded to my channel so far, you know, my YouTube channel, I've got first two parts. I'm still editing it because it was like 4.5 hours worth of Dishonored 2 recording. That still has 1 hour and 6 minutes left to process. I don't know if, like, if I leave one of them alive, if that causes them to, like, repopulate. We gotta make sure that don't happen. Unnerving target. What might this be? Enemies sometimes drop grenades and thrown debris at their feet. See, I don't want the bolts to break. I'd like to be able to pick them up. That way I don't have to, you know, spend extra money just to get more bolts. So I'm going to go ahead and apply this one. But let's see here. Can we craft a bone charm yet? Wait, what? Okay, I can... Where's that one that we just... Goodbye. What do you mean? No. Okay, wouldn't that... Okay, so I just sacrificed 2, though. What? Did that one not count? Excuse me. It's kind of bugging me, because why didn't that count? As I've sacrificed a total of 2 blood charms. Elixirs restore slightly more mana. Yeah, sure, since I really don't use it. Let's go ahead. Finally, you give me 2 traits, bitch. Add traits. Nice, so I can pretty much, okay. Hell yeah. Alright, that's all we do, bros. That's all we do. Wait, no. I wonder. I have to get back to that body, so... Now, what's the button for the... Okay, so it's T for that one. Nice, okay. Anything here? No. I honestly thought that was gonna kill me doing that, but. I didn't know that there was more ancient music. Throughout the natural world, there are ripples that we can barely perceive with our senses, and ancient music permeating everything as fundamental structural rule. Through it, you can work wonders without violating the natural world or begging favors from unfriendly spirits. Throughout my studies, I have found the 17-note scale derived from this phenomenon, and with the right equipment, those notes allow for astonishing effects. Not the least of these is the ability to calm the turbulence originating in the void, which we attribute to the outsider. Okay. Some of the stuff I'll read, some of the stuff I won't. It really just, you know, depends, like, when I skim over it, like, does it seem interesting or not? Oh my god, bro, why you do this? I'm streaming and interacting with my bros, and you just have to have, like, you know, you have to have, what? As I say to you, brothers, it is here that we make our stand as a righteous force against the growing darkness. It is here that we unite against the spirits of the unknown that would drag us screaming into the night, never to return to our homes or our families. Together we will serve as a rod to those who would stray from the herd for the foggy gray wastes of the outsider. We will burn a bright fire with our virtuous actions so that others will not lose their way, and to those who choose to wander beyond the walls of our homes in far places, we will strike at them swiftly before they whisper to their neighbors, filling their hearts with strangeness and doubt. Don't sound messed up at all, does it?
Perhaps we need an eighth stricture. Defy your empress and be burned alive.
That sounds pretty damn good to me, girl. You got my vote. Okay. Let's go ahead before we go back upstairs. A lot of books in here. Oh, excuse me. The Blind Sisters of the Oracular Order. In truth, their eyes function just as well as yours or mine. However, they do endeavor to become blind to distractions and frivolities. They will, if necessity binds them, or no, bids them, walk among us wearing richly hued blindfolds or otherwise covering their eyes. In this way, they remain at all times ready to see things clearly. Decisions are made during cloistered gatherings. Damn it. Though no others are permitted to observe, the process was described to me, so I render it here with permission. A room is prepared with heavy incense and blessings from the strictures. In a circle, sit thirsty. Wow, Roy, do you even English? In a circle, sit 30 or more sisters of our order until the room is brimming. We will hear no topic, lest we have each other. Oh my god, lest we have each had adequate time to research. Several outcomes will be discussed, and some sisters are specifically tasked with advancing less popular or unlikely scenarios. It is not permitted to remain silent. Every voice must be heard. It may take some time to arrive at a decision, and by then all are quite versed in the myriad consequences, and may have lengthy advice for all contingencies. When an opinion is written, it may be as short as a sentence or fill 20 pages. Holy crap! Yet still, one last sister must approve it, the High Oracle herself. Okay, holy crap. Was that a poster? No. Number two's closed. Why you closed, bruh? The seven strictures, didn't I? Yeah, already seen this. Don't care. Go ahead and see what they got for us in here. Apologies for the throat. Can I open that? Okay. Ivory Scrimshaw. Dead money, though. I still don't know how much money I didn't do anything, I swear. I seen nothing. Now that I heard that, now we need to go investigate. We didn't do nothing. No, we didn't do nothing. Nah. We were innocent the whole time. Yeah, one question. How the fuck am I gonna carry this body all over the place? Damn, Emily, you got some guns if you're able to carry that body without any issues. You wanna carry me, BB? That was bullshit. There we go. Okay, if I drop you right here, you'll
a glittering thing, that's all it was. A bauble, a trinket.
Please don't fall. Stay right here, thank you. Okay, let's do this, bro. Oh, whoops, nope, gotta switch back to Far Reach. Now I should be able to drop down on this. There we go. This is great. Yeah, I'm running, walking around with a fucking dead body. How's nobody gonna see that? Here's your fucking body, lady.
You got him. Put it down in the hole. Good job. Take this. I won't ask you why you needed that. So how do I get to Attermeyer? I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Attermeyer. Better than nothing. Thanks for your help.
Morbid theft? Hey, don't be insulting me, Gabe. Steal a corpse? I wonder, should I? Okay, mission clues. Many disabled electrified tracks leading to Attermeyer Station. They're safe to walk along now. Excuse me. Oh no, we ain't leaving yet. Yeah, you just stay there. What? I didn't do nothing. Any more money I can take? Just chilling out, you know? Just walking around trying to explore stuff, and everybody thinks I'm trying to kill someone.
Can I imagine that? No, I'm sure.
How about you come down here?
Something, huh? That sounded like broken glass.
No way!
I wonder who that was! I'll be damned!
Really?
I'll be wiping off your blood later!
Wipe that off, bitch! You just had to start, didn't you? You know what? Mindy, I got something for you, girl. I was gonna be cool with it. I was just gonna try to, you know, like, put her to sleep. But no, she just gotta... How in the fuck do I get to that one? There's one there. Okay, so how many other ones are left? So there's three... Okay, I wonder. How? Okay, there's definitely something that I'm not seeing. Either that or I'm just blind as all hell, which is entirely possible.
Who are you? Stop!
What? You don't want to do this. Told you don't want to do this. You done now? You done trying to be the hero? Huh? You're just feeding Mindy's arsenal. Trying to be good, but no. I didn't touch you, so shut the hell up. There's definitely something that I'm missing. I just know it. Wait, I wonder, just a thought, I could be very wrong, which is most likely the case, but... Ha ha! Yeah! We got three now, okay? Where the hell's the one for health? I needs the health. Am I really that blind? Don't comment on that. Just, meh. Yeah, sure. I'd rather have other upgrades, but I'm really gonna... Wait. I don't have that yet? I thought I did. Oh. Okay. That works. Okay, now we can focus on the other ones. I don't think the entire world would mind it one bit if you would shut up. Okay, so I'm going to assume that this one's on the other side. What the hell is that? What's that sound? Okay, well then I was gonna, you know, try taking money off of them, but they don't need it now. Thank you. Why the hell is doing that? I don't know. There we go. Wait, do I have to go on the other side? Well, that thing right there has been disabled, right? No. Wait, actually, we could probably... Let me see here. Up here. Up her. Really? Cable. Can I, like, zip across? That works. No! Press control again instead of C. Well, then I can't even aim it. Die. Oh shit. Now where's that? This is... I know where to go, though. I got that key, bro. Shh. Black market burglar? What? Rob a black... I haven't even robbed nothing, bro. How can I tell how much coin have I got? What? How much dough you got in here? Probably none. Nope. Oh, I did not press clouds. Okay, that time it was my fault. I would have missed these because I... No! Yeah! Okay, what was... We got a bone charm, right? I think we did. I think. What did I get? What did I get? A rune? So it's the only one left? Since I don't want to skip nothing, you know? Hi. What's up, bro?
What are you covering your face for? Get up,
boy. I didn't do nothing. Shut up, dude. We got some special for that hostile territory. Don't y'all worry.
Uh-huh.
Not wise to go that way. Hi.
Leave me alone, please. Your face is covered. The Grand Guard won't like that.
My face is covered. I didn't like your comment, bruh. Haha. One hell of a way to make an entrance, ain't it? Poster? Wait, that's that Mindy lady. Wizard Ryegrass? Okay. I never expected to pop their head off. Their frame rate, though. Wait, I haven't been in that place, have I? I don't think so. Wait, nope. Not the fucking gun. Where's the heart? There it is.
He knows how to make it look like suicide. His business partner, his first wife, and a year ago in school, and a poor girl.
What? You don't allow to know that now. Anything I can take? Yep. Oh yeah. What's this? Silver spike on overseers? The dust district can only be saved by the very people who have lived here all their lives, like me, like you. Like Paolo and his howlers, trying to make things better for us small people, patrolling our streets, collecting and distributing resources to the ones in need. If more of us had Paolo's courage, maybe the Dust District could be called Batista again. Wait, Batista? Really? Okay. Yeah, I was thinking of the wrestler. Oh, I want one. I want to put one of them on. That looks cool. Damn it. Most, give me it all. Give me it. Wait, what? That looks cool. What is she holding? Oh, like a plate with drinks on it? Thank you much. Was that it? I guess so.
On the duel, she gave him one last kiss and handed him the pistol, the one she loaded with ash.
Demented people. This game makes it really easy for you to just, you know, feel like killing someone just because of the fucked up shit that they do.
Never can get used to the heat here.
Hey, where are the overseer women? Why only men?
The women are in a special clan or something apart. They're all blind. But I don't think they're allowed to get together. The men and the women.
Later. Well, accidents happen, you know. Your fingers can slip from time to time. It's possible. It's possible. The hell? Did I run out of reach? I'm supposed to reach pretty far, haha. Huh? Shut up. Really?
Now the power's down.
Yes, but I'm not going there yet. I need to find this room. Oh, shit!
More Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
That was my fault. What if I don't wanna?
I know you're here somewhere.
No, I'm not.
Hello? Who's there?
Adenauer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Empress or not, she's gonna bleed all the
time. I'll find you, you know.
Where is she?
Oh, shit! No! Shit! Fuck! Okay. That was a stupid on my part. Right? Just, you know, why not? Okay, well, now that I know the clusterfuck that awaits me over there.
The whole place. I don't have time for that. I don't like that. Better have a look.
More Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
Before I do that, I want to go ahead and use this heart on them and see what I can
do. What I'm dealing with.
After his shift, he runs a dice game. But of course, it's rigged. Killed the neighbor's dogs. He sold the meat to the cook on a merchant ship.
Adenauer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
I wonder who that was.
Now the power's down.
Did I imagine that? No, I'm sure.
Time for games. Can't stay hidden forever. You don't stand
Come
a chance
out,
anyway.
Wherever
I'll
you
find
are.
You, you know.
Shit.
What was that?
Did you hear that? What's going on here?
Nothing. What? Fuck.
We need to find something. Anything. Be on your guard, right, boys?
You just watched your friend get killed right in front of you. That it? The air body? I see high chaos in my future. True story. Who are you? Let's find out.
It was 6 years ago that he put a child in a sack filled with rocks and dropped her into the canal.
That's for the child. Now I'm gonna rob you.
Blood or coin. Everyone is going to pay me their due.
Safe contest combination? 931, yes, we're gonna keep running the safe contest. Maybe no one comes into the shop, or maybe a dozen people come in, like we had during the parade of fishmongers 5 years ago. And at least thick-skilled dock workers or their course wives are going to guess the combination. We just run the contest, bring people into the shop, and if we're lucky, they talk about it over beers with their friends or at family dinners. See, since they don't know what's inside, they'll fill in the blanks. They imagine something as grand as the treasure reserves at Dunwall Tower. We need the business, so keep the signs up and stay polite to the knuckleheads who try to open the safe. Pretty smart, actually. That's not fair. I was hoping to be able to... Come to Papa. Oh, damn. Nice. What might this one be? Liquid sustenance? Drinking from a fountain restores health. Nice. Okay. What? I keep hoping like those statue thingies where you get a lot of money from her in here, but no. Well, this place is empty as all hell. What's my mission objective now? Oh, that's right. Dirt just up there, stupid. Gotta go in and see if any of these bodies are lootable. Thank you for the ball back. It's very appreciated, sir. From down below? Well, I mean from up here, like drop down on him and die. Heart whispers? What's that? Using how it listened to the secrets of 40 different people. Yes.
Got to get over to one of the other districts.
Always conflict. Power. Greed. Lust. For me. Why wouldn't give just to hold your hand in mine one more time?
Totally, just a dog bark.
What's going on here?
Nothing here. Let's have a look around.
Yes. Go ahead. How the fuck did that shit not kill you? Crazy. A little bit. We're waiting for a miracle cure. The question is, how many more have to die in agony? Adamire's solution is good for a miner's bows. Enriched, it's been used to treat blood fly fever with some success, and Dr. Alexandria Hypatia has stated publicly that she could improve the formula. So where's the cure? What happened? Let me tell you, Duke Luca Abella shuttered Adamire Institute with Hypatia inside. She's a prisoner. There's only one explanation for this. It's quite plain that this precious remedy is not available to anyone but the Duke and his circle of rich crannies, or cronies. It's my opinion that they intend to whittle down the impoverished to a manageable few. The Duke drinks copious amounts of Hypatia's cure while the rest of us perish. Sounds about like a ruler. it benefits me, it's fine, but if it doesn't, it ain't worth it. Sounds about normal, right? God damn it. Was not expecting that. Bullshit.
What? Let's.
God damn, you took forever to shoot that gun, Emily.
It's you and me now.
Let's go, bitch. What the? What? Crack the engine plate? I think the engine plate is cracking again on this, or in this carriage, maybe the last. Well, didn't take riding back from Edermeyer. It was grinding something terrible. We'll be lucky if it makes the trip even once more. Need to get this off of the rails and into the shop for teardown. Oh, you know, just leave it that way and let someone that you can't stand die when they're trying to drive it back and forth,
anybody?
You know?
Don't make me search the whole...
The jewel itself is best known for its warm winds, spice foods, and endless beaches, while the city of Calero sees the heaviest flow of travelers from across the isles. Karnaca, on the southernmost edge of the world, or known world, is preferred among the elite of the empire. It is said that a month spent resting beneath the sun of the beaches of Cercanos, or within one of the rural villages, can cure most maladies. Travelers bring back recipes and styles from the south, and the dances that all Circonians learn in their youth are favored in Gristol for their sensuality, copied by the fashionable aristocracy? Yeah. In the capital city of Dunwall. The only persistent trouble in Cerconos originates along the string of tiny islands stretching away from the mainland to the east. For generations, pirates have hidden among the archipelago, raiding traders, passing between the isles, and more recently attacking whaling ships returning with the rich stores of oil.
Oh, place, I don't have time for that.
Okay. Belton Expedition? No monies? What?
Hey, where do you think you're going?
The opposite of the way that you just went. Okay, so we shall try this again, right? Except this time not get myself blown up. Pouch to be in pair. Ooh. I like this. I like it a lot. Nice, it does restore health. Very little, but it does. Okay. Hell yeah. No, just drop it. No, get the fuck out of there before it attempts to blow up. Game, why you stutter like this?
Adamire Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Who the hell is walking around? I'm not seeing anybody. Know what we can do just in case. Who's seen me? Oh, hi.
I thought I saw someone right here. Let's check the place just in case.
Oh, you did.
No! Hey, you hide your face, coward! End of the road for you!
Okay. I need to pickpocket her first, though. That way I get the monies.
Adamire Station. This should take me out to the Institute. You are.
Whoever did this must still be around. You little shit. Let her come to you.
What are you waiting for?
Kneel down to your betters.
Bitch, I kneel down to a fucking thing for you. Veteran this. Damn it, I wanted to pickpocket her, but I didn't expect that one dude to come around and see me. Oh, that's the last thing I need to do. Pretty sure that's all the runes, right? Am I missing anything? Okay, something tells me there's gonna be something up in that room. Oh, there's not even a room here? Well, I fail. Anything up here, though? Yep, let's go. Yeah. Bodies detected. Yeah, I'm not trying to be stealthy. Well, I still missed that. I'm assuming that that many coins is like from pickpocketing people and shit. I missed one painting. Yes. It's a good doctor. Eliminate the crown killer who's been murdering your enemies to make you look guilty. Find your old ally, Anton Sokolov. Last seen being carried toward Edermeyer. Alexandria Hypatia, who runs the place, should know more. I thought she was being held prisoner.
The Edermeyer Institute of Infectious Disease. Alexandria Hypatia, chief alchemist. Once it was a solarium for pampered aristocrats recuperating from their imagined ills. Now it's a place of alchemical study. The Crown Killer's taking lives in my name, which is about to end. They say Dr. Hypatia's brilliant, but if she's involved with the murders, she's going to pay.
That view, though. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream right here, and we will go ahead and pick up where we leave off right here later on today, hopefully. So, wait, are you still with me here? Yeah, Casker45, I thank you for standing or for sticking by for the whole stream. It is greatly appreciated. I'm pretty, unless Twitch is bugged and you're not really in the chat, which would be kind of awkward. But yeah, I do appreciate you stopping by for the stream and being here for the whole thing, according to Twitch anyway. And yeah, I hope that you have a good day or night, depending on where you live in the world. And I will go ahead and see you and anybody else who joins the stream in the next one. So take care and have a good day.